I built a Lego prison using a random Lego set. This is the one I used, a Thanos set. I had trouble opening it for a while, but soon after I was able to figure it out. That's a lot of bags. So we got bag 1, 2, and 3. So far I've only made Thanos. It's not that bad, except I'm probably gonna take off his helmet. We've made kind of a bowl shape set. And just now I figured out we can do this. Here's the base of the contraption. And here's the result. This thing here is the wrist holder thingy, and here's the head contraption, and it's openable. And here's what I made with the extra pieces, but you've got to admit,